now we wait. We wait for the world. We wait for normal in times that are anything but. Today, we stay home and we look forward. We look forward to less distancing and more experiencing. Because we will get through this. We will get back to traveling, to exploring, to great places, and great adventures. Right now, people aren't going anywhere, and neither are we. When it is time to travel, great places are waiting.